up your computer, stick a disc in your console's drive. Whatever platform you're choosing, it's time to switch on your mind. Could be Super Mario, shooter's map for those evenings down in the mines. But if you look past all those shiny graphics, you'll be surprised what you'll find. Inside these worlds we love, behind our TV screens, there's so much to discover when you peek between the tiny gaps in the story. Science, math, and the lore, we've got all that to explore. Plus there's some decent memes. How hard does a hedgehog go? How fast does a hedgehog go? Frogger might not last a biology class, but have you tried to dissect a toad? How creepers get to explode? The secret's buried in code. You'll never guess what happened to the guests that were left in that restaurant, though. In every level you beat, in each boss battle defeat, with each achievement your view becomes a bit more complete. And with each twist that unfolds, and every mystery is solved, we find a new way to see this fall on which we revolve. These games have secrets inside, and there's a team we can find. But give a blank page and a clear horizon, so why not do a little theorizing? It's a whole lot of research, and the clues keep piling up. But you're not a smart game teaser, you're already bright enough. So sit back and grab a Diet Coke or a can full of human souls, and ask if you might survive the jump, chucking nuggets into the hole. Got a city in the sky and you might call it from the motion. So you think you're trying at the bottom of the ocean? Get the physics right across or probably be broken. Then it's still more lucky than the pebbles ever open. Marion flesh, marionettes, keeping companions fed. How old has Patrick gets? Some we all know sense is next. Had a thought of Markiplier getting freaky with a Pokemon bear bug combining other species. Look at it, brush it, wash it, coughing, cocktails on the TV. The horror that is Monica, as long as you can see me. The sequence of the model fit the early dragon of malicious wires. If it's bodies into a million other theories, you may gain a wealth of knowledge, but you are as rich as Luigi. In every level you beat, in each boss battle defeat, with each achievement your view becomes a bit more complete. And with each twist that unfolds, and every mystery is solved, we find a new way to see this fall on which we revolve. These games have secrets inside, and as a team we can find them. Give a blank page and a clear horizon, so why not do a little theorizing? Games, there's loads to explore. Will you or the food expire first, locked in the grocery store? When navigating a labyrinth, how will you locate the door? And far pro strats for surviving traps if you were chosen in sore. The cannibalism practiced on the Axiom Starship, the dragonfly mechanics of some anime cars, impractical dynamics of a family of sharks, or the best of dragon tattoos when you're stacking the parts. If everyone together does a clap on a half, well yeah, the decibels were measured, then I'm bad in the graph. You see the weed in the professors, here are cracking the answers, it's clever than ever, forget we're having a laugh. And we'll do a lot of learning on the way, the user will challenge and just turn another page. You ever say the world should be impervious to play? Never learn to peek behind the curtains of the games. A curious community is spinning the globe. You can join us too, but it's a slippery slope. I'm addicted to, I think I'll pick a dinner. Damn, I'm rapping with a bow and give it to the Pope. In every level you beat, in each boss battle defeat, with each achievement your view becomes a bit more complete. And with each twist that unfolds, and every mystery is solved, we find a new way to see this fall on which we revolve. These games have secrets inside, and there's a team we can find. I'll give a blank page and a clear horizon, so why not do a little theorizing?
Yeah.